The Father's Resources. See Luke chapter 11 verse 1 to 13. When you were a child, where did you go when you needed a snack, a bike repair, comfort for a skinned knee, or a referee for a dispute with a sibling? More than likely, you sought out your mom or dad, or a trusted guardian, because God gave them the responsibility of caring for your needs. But no human can parent perfectly, as all mankind is affected by brokenness. However, if you have trusted in Jesus Christ as your Savior, then you are a child of God. So when you pray, you're bringing whatever's on your mind to the Heavenly Father, who always gives what is right and best. How much do you truly rely on God for all your needs? When you are feeling lonely, rejected, or discouraged, is your first response to read His Word and pour out your heart to Him? Instead of worrying about financial struggles, do you ask for Jehovah Jireh, the God who provides, to give what you need? Genesis chapter 22 verse 14, and Abraham called the name of that place Jehovah Jireh, as it is said to this day, in the mount of the Lord it shall be seen. If you're suffering from a health problem, do you cry out to Jehovah Rapha, the God who heals? Exodus chapter 15 verse 26 and said, if thou wilt diligently hearken to the voice of the Lord thy God, and wilt do that which is right in his sight, and wilt give ear to his commandments, and keep all his statutes, I will put none of these diseases upon thee, which I have brought upon the Egyptians, for I am the Lord that healeth thee. Since God the Father gave you the greatest gift of his Son, he will certainly give you everything else you need. So come and ask.